The Ballico Cressy 4-H Club wanted to pick a project that would help benefit Ballico Cressy School because of the budget cuts. Most of our members attend school here, and the superintendent allows us to use their facility for our monthly meetings. School superintendent Brian Ballinger, and he said that he would like to expand the school garden. The school wants to promote a healthy lifestyle, so all fruits and vegetables produced from the garden would go immediately to the school salad bar. Students will learn agriculture, the water and life cycle, vocabulary, and writing skills. Ballico School originally had 2 4x8 planter beds. With the Revolution of Responsibility grant, we wanted to add 2 larger planter beds, an irrigation system, and fruit trees. I then compared the prices for the materials, and we were able to build 2 4x12 foot redwood planters along with a 200 foot sprinkler system with a timer and 5 fruit trees. I was able to organize 2 meetings to create this project. The first meeting, we laid all the irrigation pipe down and led it to the planter boxes. The second meeting, we created the planter boxes and filled them with dirt and compost. We also planted 2 apple, 2 orange, and 1 tangerine tree along the fence.
Another meeting was added because we need to hook up the water line to all of the planter boxes. The project was then finally completed.